This is the story of a man named Ronnie Dean. Made himself a fortune, but he lost it in a